I think that Glenn is well prepared for this job. I think he's attended all of the meetings, the Board of Selectmen, the Planning Board, the FinCom, and of course the school committee, where he bit his teeth into this whole thing. And I think he'll do a great job in the Board of Selectmen.